Bridge Manor, the Carlyle family's home for countless generations. The Revenant Alexa Carlyle and her three adult children, younger brother Zachary, grandson and daughter-in-law, are all gathered to conduct Carlyle's sham funeral. Curiously, Carlyle summoned a famous London PI soon after arriving this morning, but his purpose at Thornbridge is yet unclear. Now, the target knows that you're coming, and her guard detail is top-notch. So Mr. Gray will secure their nearby field HQ and intercept all calls going in and out of the estate. Any appeal for backup is going to fall on very deaf ears. Good luck, gentlemen.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait. Mr. Whitmer is interested in Madame Carlyle. You can go right.
Thank you.
peculiar icons above the safe. I wonder if they might be some sort of a code. Maybe have a look around the office, 47. Good work, 47. That's the file on Arthur Edwards secured. Time to take care of Madame Carlyle. A safe in Madame Carlyle's office. I bet that's where she keeps the file on Arthur Edwards. Mission complete. Well done, 47.
What the hell are you doing?
Thank you. you need to.
I was just having a laugh, dear. Must admit, he's pretty good.
What did he believe? Zachary's dead.
Oh.
Negotiations like in movies.
We go on.
They're everywhere. Go, get out! It's the Constantine! Shit!